building artificial planets. We often talk about building enormous space habitats for people to live in as alternatives to trying to terraform planets like Mars or Venus to somehow make them livable. And yet, as cool as a big cylinder or ring habitat is, for a lot of folks, a planet like Earth is going to be preferable, and you can potentially build a planet just like Earth. Our usual assumption is that you would skip on using rare materials like iron or uranium in the core in favor of very abundant materials like hydrogen or helium, or even dark matter or black holes, and thus be able to build a lot more Earth-sized planets with a lot less rocky matter. And yet, artificial planets identical to Earth isn't your only option. You can build ones very like Earth in climate and gravity, but 100 times larger in surface area, or even millions of times bigger than Earth, as we explore in our episode, Mega-Earths, where you might have a planet that is orbited by a star, has a black hole in its center, and has a surface so big that it has entire archipelagos of large continents on it.